And the game just crashed, unfortunately. I think it was middle of a sentence of saying something about that I was ready to leave because I got that fixed in the chapel. My attributes are okay now. And I just bought some more healing potions, so I think I'll just head out. I'll head out of the east gate and then north. And because I remember there's a alien ruin up there.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Wolfrin has heard about this and he wishes to go there to investigate and see what he can find. And yeah, let's see what kind of trouble I can get myself into. What's this? Magic of Hagalas rune. It's a very strange rune. I'm not sure if I should. I guess I'll just see if I can remember all the effects of this spell, so that I know when to use it, because it does so many things. Fortify speed, personality, and shock shield. It's just very curious. Well, there's a cage, a gibbet up there. That's kind of a strange place. Where's the path? Oh, it's here. I remember having a backup weapon, but I haven't used it for a long time. Was my blade skill 55% up from the beginning of the game. The blunt is up 2 whole points and 73. So I haven't been using blade much. I had that magical sword. What's going on here? Something looks very strange here. Is this how it usually looks? I'm not sure. Huh. It doesn't look like there's any glitches or anything. I don't remember it looking like this. I wonder if I just have a bad memory of there's so much which changes this area. So, but I remember that somewhere, wolves don't want to fight anything because I'll just get some nasty disease. I don't think they can kill me, but well, they can't really kill me. I have to really make some mistakes with all the healing potions I have. They can't really kill me right now, but they can make me waste my healing potions and make me waste my cure disease potion. What are these plants? This is ginseng plant. It looks like moose or donkeys or elks or something like that. There are more of them down here. It's like a female. I'm not sure about the name of these. They look really good. I'm pretty sure it's from the WAC mod. Oh, there it is. So I'm going this way. There's an archway up there. And that means alien ruin. Oh, I'm running out of fatigue because I'm running. I'm eager to to explore yet another dungeon. Even though I've played this game for a long time and have been to most of the dungeons, I might have been. There may be a few that I haven't been to. It's still interesting because of mods. And right now I'm using 3 mods, which adds all kinds of things to the. Whoops! There's a black bear. I almost walked up to it. So, yeah, even though I've been in these before, these dungeons and idiot ruins and such, it's still interesting. Also because I don't visit them, there are so many of them, so even if you visit some of them in one gameplay, playthrough with a character, the next character you might visit completely different dungeons. Oh, there's a... I don't even remember what that house is about. It's it must be well, it's somehow quest related, I think. Well, it must be. Where am I going now? This way or this way? Well, I go this way first. I can always go down. Much easier to go down than to go up. Whoops. Is that a... bandit camp. I think it's a bandit camp. I don't need to go... What? Where's the alien ruin? Oh, I think it's here. I think this is... It's a bit further away than I anticipated. No, 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 no. These are the ones with this hideous disease. These fears, don't want them at all. No, 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 no. Oh, it costs too much. You can't cast it. Got it. These fears. Unicorn fear. It's called unicorn fear. Actually, the level up icon is at the bottom of the screen, which means that these are dead. Mufflon. Oh, it's cute. So young. Wow, there's more here. Oh, these fears, they just murdered them completely. Well, there's not much point in bringing all these, taking the meat and such. It just takes too long. I think I was in the middle of a sentence. I managed to cut myself off. One of these. I'm definitely gonna need that. Well, need a strong word. It's a very helpful. Maybe. Well, how long is the light? Yeah, I'll use it. And then ate it well. Yep. Yes. This is... Because I have 200 weapons, so... This is very useful. Let me save. Yeah, very useful to have a light spell. And although I did sell my magical ring, I had these had these torches that I found. Dim Alien Torch and Bright Alien Torch. And they gave off a lot of light. So I'm hoping I don't need to, but I won't miss this ring. Gate is opened elsewhere. Okay, so this is the way back. So I can only go this way now. There's an eerie silence. Well, that didn't last long. I'm gonna use dim light. Wow, this is a dim one. Look how far it. Something is there, I think. Yep. Looks like. So it's a humanoid. It's what? My torch went out. So it's not well, that's a bit strange. Sometimes these type of torches, magical torches, they last a very long time. Sometimes they are unlimited usage. But not this one. Alright, I'll use the bright one. Oh, I can. Looks real good. But there's someone here. And just check how much extra magic I have. Plus 39. I should probably have. What? Whoosh! Vampire Pilgrim. Breath of Fire. Whoa! What? Damage. Damage attribute. Oh no. I have bought this cure poison. I can't cast it. They're hitting me too hard. Damage or personality, that's not too bad. Drain agility 40. Oh wait. Only 20 of them is from poison. Okay. Oh, I also have a poison. Let me use that. They made the oh, it's saved. They used a what's called burden spell. That is just very, very nasty. Oh, that's that pile of Vulcan stone stuff. I should investigate that. So what? It was a vampire pilgrim. It wasn't conjurers, necromancers. It was. It's a vampire lair. Yeah. They're all different, they're all difficult in their own way, these various mages, and vampires are usually, the problem with those is that they hit very hard and they They're hard to kill. They're very tough, extremely tough. Mages usually deal a lot of damage from a distance, but if you can get close, they die pretty fast. Okay, let me try. I think I have to use this light spell now. Oh, you can go down into the water. Okay, this is going to be a bit of a labyrinth. I don't want to go down there yet. Whoops. Where is it? If I can just... Oh, I got the disease. Poison. I need to kill them off. I gotta take. I'm almost dead again. Come on, die! You dealt so much damage to that one of them. Come on, come on! Man! That vampire pilgrim. Two poisons. Two full spells. And like 10 hits. And that wasn't enough. It doesn't bode too well for this dungeon. I might be over my head with these type of undead, or not undead, vampires. They are very tough, very very tough. I have to. If I'm fighting one of them, maybe I can make it work. Ooh, I have these traps. Let me just see if I can lure them into these traps and then fight them. If they are not careful, they might just die on the traps. Try that. That's my next plan. Oh, I'm already spotted. That's great. Okay. How am I going to do this? Yeah, it worked. They are not vampire dust, poison of the fool, poison of fumbling. Yeah, these are the ones he used before, as she used. Vampire pilgrim, dwarven mace. This is much better. Wow, looks. Wow, that's pretty gory. Well, I'll save here. I just made it past them. Let me heal. Sometimes there's stuff in this rubble. pile of rubble. Faded bowl. 210. That. Oh, look at that. Oh, there's more rubble here. Pile of rubble. Nothing here. Yeah, this is very bright. Actually, if well, don't want to rub coffins. Not sure I want to take this. It's from the dead. This is healing cask. 10 vase, 10 urn. Nugget. 5 gold nugget. Oh, gold! 2k gold. Let me check. 341. More than 200 gold. Wow. This is really good. No, I leave this. Oh, encumbered. Let me just check this. I almost never come across these ebony bows. Anything in ebony, I rarely see it. Actually, I don't like the look too much. So, well, and I can't use it. Wolfram can't reuse it. Maybe I'll keep that as a. Oh, that's an Akiviri, yeah. I noticed the motif, or whatever it's called. That's a pretty good secondary weapon. I'm carrying too much. What about this silver tankard? Okay, I have to drop something. I'll drop the mace, dwarven mace. It weighs too much. I'll drop this mage's rope. It weighs too much. And I did check that one. Red lamp. Also, I can put it in a cell sack just to get rid of some of the stuff. I'm gonna sell this one also, and I'm selling the bowl, a gold nugget. I have to keep those because what's it called? Yeah, that's it. Midas magic spells, they cost gold nugget. Whoops. Someone used them invisibility spell. I'm getting I can feel the what's it called? Not greed, but the desire for more gold. I'm back at the beginning. Okay. Maybe I should save here. But if it's only one, if I can defeat these one at a time, it should be okay. The problem is if I have to feed, kill many of them at a time. Oh. I have to fight in the light. So I can see him. Ha! Yeah. I'll use the poison. I think perhaps they have rare immunities. Oof! I'm almost dead. What the hell? Maybe this is a bad idea. Maybe I only defeated those because because they went into the trap.
I tell you. I'm just warming up to you.
Burn. Wow. She blocks really well.
Let's get this over with.
Whoa. She's completely out of breath. I can't do anything. It feels like she's regenerating or something. I can't kill her. I'm using this one now. I'll deal more damage and I have more. Wow. Fatigue. That's insane. What's going on? I just deal so much damage to her. Way more damage than some of these big Atronachs I was meeting. That seems completely wrong. Don't really know what to think about that. That's very. I just use all my potions, just trying to stay alive, and I couldn't kill her. I only killed those. I think I'm just gonna leave. I have to leave this dungeon. I can only kill them with if I'm lucky enough to use some traps. Yeah. That's too much. Oh, what a view. Again, beautiful landscape. Okay. Well, I can't sleep now because I got this disease. So luckily Shadenhall is right down there, so I'll just go back. But yeah, that's Wolfrin is he's shaken. What is this? These vampires. They're just super, they have super natural strength. I cannot beat them. I think the plan is to just, well, I got some very good loot. A lot of gold, a lot of gold, yeah. I can train my destruction then. Yeah, I'll train. Oh, there's a fox. Probably save it up for some destruction, some more healing potions. But Yeah. I'm thinking if it's because of a mod I'm using that gives all vampires a percentage regeneration. That's very tough. If it does that, then you have to constantly keep up your damage output, otherwise you'll never kill them. Because, because I'm using a mod which completely hides the enemy health bar. Oh, is it just? Maybe it's not a mod. Maybe it's just this setting I'm using. But because most of the time I think it's a very good. It's a very good sort of old school style where you can't see how much health they have. Because sometimes it's just. For instance, with drain health spells. Drain health. You can make a drain health spell for very. For 1 second, and you can kill someone who's low on health with this spell. But you need to know that they are low on health. It's almost a cheat, I think. But you can use it, but with this mod you can't really use it that well. So that's one thing. And also, sometimes if you meet a new monster, I think you shouldn't really. It might be fighting to the death, and it's fighting just as ferociously as if it was full health or low health. So you shouldn't have that information that it's low on health, because then you can make tactical decisions you wouldn't otherwise be able to do, and you can use a spell to deal just enough damage, or you can do this or that. I'm sort of forced to just use my spells and scrolls as I find them. I'm using my poisons and my scrolls very liberally in the combat, because I don't know how much they have, so I just have to use them and make sure they die quickly and don't worry about spending them. And that's good, because otherwise I find that I'll just have so many poisons and scrolls in my inventory. Because I can just be very tactical about it, because I have the information, because I can see how much health they have left, the enemies. But with this, since I've changed it, I'm just using the spells, the scrolls, and the poison is much quicker, so I don't. It feels better. Look at this water; it's really, really beautiful. It's a mod called Skyrim Waters HD or something like that. It's my favorite water mod. I've been using it for years. Oops, I have to go to the chapel. Got the vampire disease. What time is it? Around 7 maybe? Yep, 7:02. Oh, gotta find the.
Can I help? Go ahead, please.
It was Jocelyn Mastersmith. That's a funny name. She's Mastersmith, but she's a healer. Healing service, please. If you're deceased. Yes, deceased. I'm afflicted with a disease. Stand still and let me kill you. Very good. There you go. Should you need healing again, come see me. Thank you very much, Jocelyn Master Smith.
You too.
Hello.
Uh oh.
There are some.
Looks like she was
something from me.
Stealing. What's up with this guy? Oh, Baron got.
Oh, gosh, I heard.
He's a mage or something. What's she? Kelman?
Sure.
Oh, she has flowers in her hair.
Yes?
Let me just check my stats. Yep. Everything's okay. I don't have any other than the normal penalties. Perfectionist, yeah.
From where do you hail?
I can't believe the ridiculous
200 guards are hiding.
Oh, what's this? Just a little table. Right. Well, that's it. Gotta sell that ebony. Wow. Oh, I thought there was like light in the windows. Oh yeah, actually there is a mod which does this. I never used it. Maybe I should install that sometime. It will be very cozy looking if you can see the lights. Also smoking chimneys, but I think that sometimes it looks too much. But that's the...
Well met. How goes it?
Is that the...
I'm Magician Orator,
yeah.
The Mage's Guild. I divide my time between the Chaden Hall Guild and my own private studies at Willowbank.
Okay. Nothing.
Goodbye.
They are a couple. Oh, let me check the news if there's anything else. Oh, it's just the stolen Aeronor shield. I hope they update it soon with more details, like they usually do when the guards find out more about it. They will.
Greetings.
They will say where they are. Such a strange world. I kind of just want to sell it. Because it's worth 500 gold, this room. But I can also just keep it because it makes me faster.
Good evening.
Well, why am I going in here?
Heard any word about the other provinces?
Hi there.
Oh yeah, I was going to the smith now, remember. I have to sell that bow I found. I think I can. Maybe I should sell the...
How can I help you today, friend?
The silver nuggets. I don't want to ever sell any gold nuggets. Just in case I need them for... It's closed! They close early then. Okay. What about this one? General store over here. Boba's goods. What do you...
Borba Grauzgash. We've got everything the adventurer needs. I'm an old adventurer myself, and I know what's wanted.
Very good. Local prices. Actually, I don't care.
What
I just want to sell it. I don't want to carry it. Wow, she has weapons. Fine steel bronze battle axe. Orc barbed head. Orc arrows. But a gown. Cowl of the druid. Drain blade. That's a strange one. Detect life. 45 alchemy. That's a very strange one. Druid gown. Merchant's traveling robe. Yeah, that's pretty good. She has a bit of everything. A small batch of ingredients. Ah, she has tent. Repair
a bargain at any price.
I think I'll buy
that
two.
For a song.
I need some torches. Three torches. And I wanna sell you this one, some, an ebony bow, and I'll keep this one, I'll keep the dagger, and I'll sell you this bowl, the dim light. Actually, I should sell this one because it was almost
More than I would usually
expired.
Pay.
So I could get almost 300 for this. Yeah, I'll sell it. I'll find another one, a more usable rune. Silver bowl.
You've made a good bit of gold.
Maybe I'll put it in the. I'll put it in the tent.
Tell your friends about me. Take care.
Just to use. Oh, there's. Where can I look up here? Oh, who's that? Wow, up here. That's why she has all the weapons. There we go. Look very good. This is from the. This must be from the. WAC. WAC mod. Because. Yeah, it must be. Oh, that. Strange. It has no point at the end. That sword. And a bow. Yeah, look at these high quality. Quad head arrows. They just look absolutely amazing. Actually, that's a very nice style. This house.
Oh, sorry to bother you.
I better head down. Thank you for showing me the weapons. I'll be off into the thunderous night. Whoa! Well, I'm still. Well, it's raining. What am I doing out here? I'm contemplating if I should.
I don't know if I can help.
Completely fool people.
What's the news from the other parts of town?
May the wind be on your back.
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
I'm contemplating what to do here. Because there was this guy in the. In the inn I'm at now, who told me he'll get me 750 gold if I empty this, clean out this from goblins. There's another elite ruin over here somewhere, or here I think, and I also want to go here. Maybe where's my book? I also have these spells I still would like to see. Glyph of Fire, Fire Streak, yeah, that one. Ogre's Teeth, that's right, I have to see if I can find some ogre's teeth and fire salts. Or is it the ice streak? Actually, I think it's the ice streak one that I want. But they both look great. Ring of Fire. Yeah, so this is the one I needed the troll thread for. I thought I needed it for something. Wildfire. Breath of Frost. Midas Comet, Flawless Diamond, Glyph of Ice, yeah, I want that one as well. Oh, so many things. Ice Strike. Okay, I'll head back to the. Oh, that's the guy I need to talk to later. I'll head back to. Where is he?
Good day.
Cartographer. I'll head back to the Imperial City and.
A pleasure to speak with you.
Is this the one? missing guard. There's so many.
Farewell.
May the wind be on your back.
So many quests. I'll head back to the.
How are you?
You look like someone who's comfortable in heavy armor.
They say
that. All right. Can't be bothered. If he doesn't want my she doesn't want my money, I'll go over here. Where there are not so many people.
Dock is free. What are you
excuse me.
How do you do?
Hello.
They say traveling monk
has been abolished in Rome. House Dress and Lalu have renounced the slave trade and freed the beastful.
Glassblower.
Morrowind has always been a troubling place. It seems it is more so now.
See you.
Take welcome to Newland's Lodge, the best place to drink in Chadenhall. Not counting the chapel. I'm Duvera Romulan. This is a dark elf bar.
It's one of the best bars.
Spitting and screaming? No problem. Fighting is fine with me too, only the guard objects. And they'll fine you or lock you up. Not my call.
Very good. Do I have a bed available?
I do have a bed available for 10 gold a night. Would you like to rent it?
That's a very, very handsome of you. Very
walk just
affordable
up the stairs
accommodation.
There, and it's the door on the right. Thank you.
Missing guard. I'm not even going to ask about missing guard.
What can I interest you in?
I have tea and cow's milk and Flynn. I have too much quests already. Wayne and Priory. Cheese, potato bread. Good night.
I don't care for those elves.
Well, this is a cozy place. I'll just eat my dinner here, and then I'll head to bed. No point using my lamp. It'll go out sooner or later. Tea. And this. And some cheese. What's the other 45 magic from the alien well? That lasts a long time. Hopefully there's no one in this room. Oh, look at the way they separate the rooms. They didn't bother to build up the wall all the way up. So you can just take the chair and climb over.
What? Ganrael sure does have a knack for training.
Alright. Let me just check. I don't have the disease. Do not want to fall asleep with a vampire disease on me. Oh yeah, completely forgotten about that one. Strength 3, intelligence, willpower, endurance. I'm gonna take endurance. I want more health. Then I want what do I want? Willpower for sure. I have a low personality. Speed is pretty low. Agility is super low. It's so low I'm not even gonna bother increasing it. Strength can give 3 if I choose this one. But I'm not sure I need it so much more. I think I'll go with the intelligence. I'd like to have some more magicka.
Good morning. Yep.
Read any good books from the other provinces?
So level 6 Crusader. And 96 magicka, and a little bit better regeneration.
If you don't mind,
stop talking.
I have things to do.
Would you leave now?
Huh? They're throwing me out.
Can I help you today, friend?
They're following me around.
Sorry, I have things to do. You'll have to leave now.
Yes.
I have to leave now. They're telling me to leave. This is a bug. This is a
coin for an old beggar?
Gods! Pox and rot! Get away from me!
She asked for a coin and... impressive, actually. He just said, go away from me. Alright, well, I think this is a good place to stop. To end this chapter. By the way, did I... I'll head back to the Imperial City and get those, the Arcane University, to be more precise. Actually, I think I can take the boat across. It's here. There's a boat here somewhere. It takes you across here. Or I can just take the ordinary way. I will get out. But in the next chapter, I'll get back and get some Midas spells. And then I think I will just take this way up here. So I can start this. I'll take this on the way to this. And I'll see what this quest is. With these alien ruins, I found the first clue down here. Well, actually, I found the first clue in Skingrad Mage's Guild, but that's the plan for the next chapter.